The International Elephant Foundation supports conservation, awareness, scientific programs, and community-based strategies that encourage the peaceful coexistence between humans and elephants to enhance the survival of elephants and protect their habitats worldwide. Our programs focus both on the extremely endangered Asian elephant and the severely threatened African elephant. Founded by elephant care experts and conservationists in 1999, IEF is at the forefront of elephant conservation by supporting over 130 projects worldwide and providing over $5 million in financial assistance. All elephants need our help. Only 400,000 African elephants remain on the continent of Africa, down from 1 million in 1900. Less than 40,000 Asian elephants are left in the entire world, a population that is 10 times fewer than that of the African elephant. But both species are in danger of regional extinction. Habitat is diminishing at an alarming rate, and humans are living and working where elephants once roamed, creating human-elephant conflict. With one-third of all remaining Asian elephants living in human care, it is important that this key metapopulation be provided the best care and welfare, while also seeking means for them to contribute to the conservation of their wild cousins. Therefore, elephants become conservation partners. In the conservation response units in Sumatra, elephants provide transportation and assist in fighting forest crime, rescuing wildlife, herding wild elephants away from human settlements, and educating forest communities about wildlife conservation and protection. These CRUs have been so successful that they serve as a model for the emergency elephant response units in Myanmar. Poaching and increased demand for ivory still threaten the survival of African elephants. In Tsavo, Kenya, IEF is assisting the Tsavo Trust to protect some of the last remaining iconic big tuskers, who represent the world's largest sustainable gene pool of elephants carrying exceptionally large ivory. Through aerial surveillance and collaboration with the Kenya Wildlife Service, the Big Tusker Project is able to protect and preserve these magnificent creatures. We know that sustainable change requires involvement of the people who share their landscape with wildlife. So on top of elephant protection initiatives, IEF supports projects that build a community consensus for conservation. Whether through community street plays to teach people how to live with elephants in India, or forming village scout patrol teams in Zambia, or providing conservation education to school children in Uganda, IEF is committed to building the framework for successful coexistence between people and elephants. In the United States, we are researching means to diagnose, treat, and prevent elephant endotheliotropic herpes virus, or EEHV, which affects 1 in 4 baby elephants and with no known cure or vaccine is fatal in over 80% of cases. While it targets the young, it can attack elephants of any age, Asian or African, in human care or in the wild. In part due to IEF support, researchers are well on their way to developing a vaccine to protect all elephants from EEHV. With over 85% of all donations going directly into the field, last year's IEF projects resulted in over 250,000 kilometers patrolled, 216 poachers arrested, 484,620 people served, and over 32,000 elephants protected. At IEF, we are the catalyst for creating a sustainable future where elephants thrive by linking people and elephants together for their mutual long-term benefit. With your help, we can preserve elephants for future generations.